So we could make a giant, super steep, horsey staircase that horses can just sprint up.
Okay, okay, okay. I'm recording now, so back up. I want to hear all this. So, horsey staircase.
Yes, the horsey cakey staircase. The reason I want as many eggs as possible is because I want to make a whole bunch of cake and then stack them on top of each other and then slowly eat away the cake to make a staircase out of the cake. And then you can get on a horse and run up the staircase really, really fast.
Jeffrey, you're just distracting these cows.
This creature over here is a girl.
Resorting to brute force.
But they were following me.
I'm not sure if she likes
me.
No.
Come here.
Now I'm forcing myself at it, and it's kind of working. I've got it in the corner.
Here, I have an idea. Let's
let's try the weed again. There we go.
Where are you guys?
We're trying to wrangle these cows into the pen.
Where are you going?
I don't know where your door is.
There's no door. There's all these blocks that you just lead them up and over.
Okay. Yeah, we're wrangling these cows at the home base.
Carol,
here.
You're gonna have to protect me so I don't die.
That's fine.
I'm running away though.
All right.
What is wrong with this cow? It's doing like 360s. It's a stunt cow.
So where is the cow farm that you guys are?
It's offshore. It's our offshore cow.
Yeah, Kristen, do you want to...
offshore account?
Oh.
Nice. Classic.
Starting off with
was
the bang.
Was that a cow pun?
I think so. There's
you guys
been several.
Laid it out there for me. Hey, where the rest of the tree go?
I don't know. Yeah. Where I have no idea.
I don't remember how to do this.
There, Jeffrey, there's an exit for you.
Hey, you can't put it there, else the cows will get
out. I'm going to break it as soon as you're out.
Let me see if I can give you any useful things. I have only... Oh, my axe is almost
done.
Let's
breed some of these guys.
Kristen, let's go check out the offshore account as you...
Okay, I have to figure out how to use this mouse.
Hey, repopulation.
How come I didn't get that achievement? I made all kinds of babies.
Maybe you did that last time. You probably got it last time.
Jeffrey's got babies all over town.
Yeah, but you don't claim any of them, so it doesn't count.
Mm.
Well, this
cow.
Is
like on the taxes, or... Yeah.
Kristen, what do you think of my homestead here that I've created for you guys?
I'm trying to kill a chicken, and I can't get it.
Was that Kristen or a robot?
Robot Crusty.
Kristen, are you there?
It's not my fault. I can't even kill this chicken, and I'm right next to it.
We need red clay. Can we go to the mesa?
Yeah. I think I do have a mouse pad.
Mouse pad.
Yeah, let me see if I can find it. Sorry, I'm gonna sit here for a second.
I have no idea where you went.
Sir Jeffrey, where are you?
I'm still at the cow place.
Dude, Jeff, man. Our wheat farm is becoming really pathetic. I'm going to have to make a hoe. It's the worst thing.
Do we want to make making a farm our thing for the night?
Do we want to do what?
We could make a farm
actually
as
not
our
much
thing.
Better.
As our theme?
Farm could be our thing.
Sorry.
Could be. Could be. It sounds boring, though, to make a farm the whole time.
Okay.
Well, it takes some time to make a farm. I'm not going to claim that it's the most interesting thing one could do.
Yeah, not when you've got the whole cake stairway in the works. I mean, geez.
It takes two to
make
a thing, though,
right?
Cake
stairway won't be tonight. We'll need a lot of eggs for it. So we'll have to set up the kitchen farm first.
I've got 64 eggs.
Chicken. Oh, that should be enough.
I don't have 64 eggs. I made that up.
Kristen, you remember you have to eat or else you'll die and everything? So do you need some food?
No, I don't need food yet.
Okay.
Kristen, did you know you have to sing the Spice Girls or else you'll die?
That's true.
Yeah.
You knew that?
Which one?
The only one that actually matters. You know, tell you what I want.
What do you really, really want?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's right. So, go ahead. All right.
What are you doing, Jeffrey? I want to follow you around.
Jeffrey,
I'm thinking about farms and making one, because it would be nice to have a more stable supply of wheat.
A bigger wheat farm. Actually, I sectioned off an area already for a big wheat farm. Do you see over in this direction, there's like no grass?
That's flat.
Well, yeah, that's true. I kind of didn't think about that. We can make a flat wheat farm. Yeah.
Oh.
I mean, if you want, we could sort of dig it into. Yeah, actually, let's dig down. Make the wheat farm like, you know.
Howdy, partners.
Wow, that's a noble steed there, Dave.
Oh yeah, watch this.
Ooh, look at that.
Hey, that's my horse. I have armor for it.
Man, that horse can jump.
Yeehaw!
Trying to run me down.
Hey, y'all.
Hey, get back here. I have armor.
Hey, what's the crafting recipe for cowboy boots?
That'd be cool.
Leather boots.
What about a cowboy hat? Is that a leather hat as well?
That's a leather hat.
All right.
Kristen, are you off mining for diamonds already?
No.
Did you find our diamond mine?
Oh
gosh, your horse is much closer to death than he was before.
I just fell in a hole.
We'll go ahead and put him back.
Do we want to go to sleep? Let's go to sleep.
Yeah, we need a bed for Kristen.
Well, Kristen, make yourself a bed. Get cozy. But you can't sleep with us. This is a boys only quadrant.
Yeah, go sleep near the couch or something. Boys only on the triple bed.
I'm gonna kill the sheep.
Actually, I don't feel like she's gonna show up anytime soon.
Yeah, y'all are just waiting for her to make a bed. There's no way she remembers how to make a bed.
Bulge, make a bed for her.
Alright. Easy.
Beryl always made my beds anyway, so I don't know how.
Yeah.
Alright, where is all the stuff? Let's see, I guess the block chest up here. There's wool in there.
There should be.
One, two, three. Oh, wait, that is stone. That is not wool. Reds. Oh, wow, they all kind of. That was kind of a noob mistake. Let's see, is that. Okay, orange wool. There we go. And.
Is there three wool?
Yeah.
I have one piece in my inventory if you need it.
I just have three, yeah.
Do you have wood, or do you need wood?
Yeah, we're good.
Got wood. Good. Glad you have wood.
Thank you.
Oh, you look very sporty there. Who are you supposed to be there? Why are you in the boys' bed, actually? Better question.
I like the big bed.
Well, you know, I'm going to sleep on my own. Forget you guys.
Somebody trying to hit me?
Yeah, well, Jeffrey's actually basically straddling you. He's crapping on your face. He's crapping on your face.
No.
He's a robot, though. Is it just going to be like oil or something like that?
Yeah, well, it's the hot Carl. It's the hot Carl. I'm going to do it on his face, too. How do I crouch? I don't even know.
Shift.
Shift. There we go. There you go.
Yeah, rapid fire tap shift. It looks really funny.
I'm sleeping.
Okay. Are you going to hop in bed there, Krusty?
Some sticks.
You kind of have to hop in bed because there's people waiting on you.
All right, I'm out of bed. I'm gonna kill her. That'll help.
Wait, I kicked her around.
Lay in bed or you're gonna die.
Oh snap!
Don't hurt a sleeping person.
Oh man.
Now she's just alive again. That didn't help anything.
That was quite a throwdown. All right.
This is like, can't hurt him while he's sleeping.
Nope.
You could probably
never
break
out of bed.
You could probably break his bed though. That'd
right
be funny.
Next to you.
Oh, you've got a little flower in your hand.
Good job, everyone.
I have a flower.
Yeah. It's so girly.
Let me add him.
The most girly girl.
It's not advisable for you to try to kill me. I have iron armor. You will just continue to die.
You probably shouldn't try to fight me because I will destroy you.
I will destroy you, Christian. I am much more powerful than you. I am a level 5 mage.
We're making fun of nerds who play games. Yeah, what a bunch of nerds.
I have a lot of wheat seeds, melon seeds, and pumpkin seeds, if that's what you're going to get, Jeff.
I'm actually going to get wood, because I want to make a farm, and that means we need a lot of fence.
Oh, yeah.
Where are the leads?
The leads, I sold them on the black market.
I didn't know anybody made leads.
Nice profit.
I made $30.
That's a terrible prophet.
Kristen, why is your name Barrett?
It's just my old account.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. So you have two actual Minecraft accounts.
Oh, well, I guess so.
I guess that's what happens when you get in when it costs like $3.
It was $20. I mean, it's been $20 for a long time.
So. Nick said he spent $3 on it.
Well, I guess that may have been like in the alpha or something.
Alpha or something like that.
Yeah. Oh, nice. I like the lead. That's cool. Very cool. Very cool.
Yeah, and you can like... Where is it? I want to see. Oh, yeah. Nice. Very nice. Very nice, little horsey. Does he regain health, like, now that I almost killed him? Oh, yeah, he's getting it back, it looks like.
Yeah. All right, Jeffrey, I'm going to go make that farm.
All right.
I think we're coming.
I'm going to plant some reeds just because I have them in my inventory, and it'd be nice to get some reeds going.
Okay.
And then I'll come help.
Cool.
Some reeds?
Yeah, yeah. Reed, rooster.
Mm-hmm.
Little rooster action.
Everybody needs some reeds.
Are you digging the, is that for the water?
This is like, I guess, how do I explain? We're going to do the thing with the water that sort of rushes down over the crops to like.
Oh, are we?
Oh, I guess. Isn't that why you wanted it stepped?
If we do that, we should really find a place where the terrain helps us out a bit. Because that's really a lot of digging.
Is it too much? Okay. Well, maybe I'll just replace these blocks then.
So what's the plan here? I got a hoe. I got my hoe.
Well, you're most of the way there.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
I'd say
that's quite a farm there. I'd say you just kind of roll with that.
I think that's good.
It's pretty good.
Solid.
We call it a day. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Right. Good job, man. Where'd you go, Kristen? You ran off again.
I'm making some tools.
Okay.
She's going to come at me at some point tonight.
Uh-huh.
I will get a diamond pickaxe.
Some iron armor. Okay.
And a diamond sword. And you'll never know what happened.
Mm-hmm. I feel much smarter tonight than I did yesterday, and now with my headphones being normal again.
That's no good. Who's going to kill all the monsters?
I can still be the brawn, but I can also have a little bit of brains, you know?
Nice half and half composition.
Yeah, half and half. I probably lose some brawn points, though. I'm probably not as brave or strong. But, you know, you have to reallocate the skill points, you know?
Yeah.
Just like in the role-playing games and whatnot.
Jeffrey, we're all just sitting here waiting for you so we can make a farm.
Yeah, I'm just following Dave and...
Oh, yeah, I'm just off mining trees.
I'm killing animals. I've got 64 blocks pine.
One thing I will say, there is a very cool section of terrain over near the mesa biome. Remember that, Dave? That huge thing. We should just go over there and explore sometime because that looks like so cool.
Are you talking about the desert hills?
No, it was like we were in the mesa biome, like standing on top of a mountain, and then across the water. It was a
better place to make a stepped farm because we have a little bit of advantage with the terrain.
Yeah, yeah.
Steppenwolf.
Oh, yeah. Get your motor running. Mm-hmm.
All right. So, yeah, let's do this.
Midget zombie!
You mean Steppenhole? All
right, he's gone.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
So what do you think, Jeffrey? Is this where you're making it?
Yep.
Okay, so it just starts up here and then rolls down the hill this way?
Yep, towards the coast.
Sounds good. And you said the water will run like 7 blocks before it runs out.
Yeah, but irrigation is the problem. Let me think real fast.
Uh-huh.
Yeah,
I can never remember what the best way to do it. What is the best way to do it, I mean?
We can just have some strips. Four, five, six, this'll work.
Seven. All right.
So yeah, just count 7. Make sure the hill goes down by 7.
It does appear to be 7. Right. So it will go 7 and then drop down on the 8th block. Is that right? Or you need 6 and then... Okay. It stops. It stopped right here. So I guess we need to cut this out.
Yep.
Alrighty.
And now it should go straight there.
Yep. Alright. Cool.
So you guys have a plan for the farm.
Yeah.
Ooh, I have leather, everyone. Just nice. Relax. Mm, cool. I have some leather.
Oh, someone should make sure that the cows keep getting...
murdered.
Mated. I was going to say mated.
One, two, three.
Maturdered. I want to mate Turter the cows.
Mm-hmm.
Oh no, I don't want 64 buttons. That would have been depressing.
64 buttons. Very useful.
That would have been kind of frustrating. Yeah. I'd use all my wood on buttons.
A little bit. Is this a cave or? Yeah, it is a cave.
Hey, there's like a skeleton. This, folks.
How about this skeleton man? Have a little bit of this, and a little bit of that, and a little bit of that. That's right.
Alright. So, hey, I don't have any fence posts, but I'll use just wood to mark the boundaries of the farm. This seems like a good...
Can I eat mushrooms?
Yeah. You can also eat pufferfish.
Mm-hmm.
So, can I eat mushrooms?
Yeah. I don't know.
You can. No, you can't. You need to make mushroom soup, don't you?
Do you?
Yeah, you turn it into soup.
But you need two mushrooms, a brown and a red, and a bowl. Yep. So no.
Where do you guys have your oven or whatever?
Sorry, sheep.
In the house.
Dang it,
in
sheep.
Our casa.
What
are these signs? Let me think. Can I put them on there? Oh, yeah, perfect. Oh, okay.
I apologize. I'm notorious for just leaving crafting tables scattered throughout the world.
Well, they do come in handy, so.
I don't know how I can label this. This one I can label.
This is going to be a pretty cool farm.
I got bored of the farm project.
That was quick.
Well, you guys, Jeffrey was thinking. I didn't want to watch him think.
Yeah, boring.
Oh, I'm done thinking. We're digging now.
You're done more thinking?
Yes. Yeah, we're digging, yeah. You should see us. We're pretty good at it.
Let me get a shovel and I'll help you dig.
I got an egg.
An egg?
Yeah.
Where do you put your food?
You get a monthly egg.
I don't know.
Okay. You want this?
Dave, you're a terrible person.
Oh, gosh. There's a blank picture.
I'm working on that. I'm decorating.
It's a metaphor.
Where does the food go?
Food stuff goes... You see that picture of wheat?
Okay, it goes in there?
Yeah.
So is this... 1, 2, 3, 4,
I put the cooked pork chop in there. So the chicken is mine.
Actually, you know what I can do? I did not have a good solution for this.
We should just make this farm continue all the way down to the beach. That'd be cool.
That would be neat. We should also make a road... A road that goes all the way to the mesa.
Yes. Or for our horses. Or should we do like a mine track to the mesa?
We could do that, but it takes a lot more resources than doing a dirt road.
It's a dirt road.
Well, because if the grass grows on it, I don't know what you have to do to make grass grow on it, but it could look kind of nice to have a grass road through the desert.
Oh, I see. Yeah, yeah.
It would look kind of cool.
Yeah, I don't know if grass will grow in the desert.
I don't know. Jeff?
It will. Cool. Yeah.
See, that would look cool.
Yeah, that would look cool, actually.
You should go ahead and do that soon, because it takes a really long time for grass to grow. Oh, wait, we have bone meal now, though.
Guys, where do I throw stuff away?
There is an incinerator out here.
Yeah, sure. Oh, is that the big stone thing?
Yeah, the big stone thing.
Okay.
Maybe,
it's the first thing Jeffrey made fun of when he got in the server.
Yeah, he made short work of that. Sorry, Jeffrey.
It's okay.
He was really freaking proud of that too.
Yeah.
Sure. Really?
Wow.
Yeah. I don't see what's the matter.
Really? Wow.
Yeah. Alright.
I'm always more satisfied when I hit the grass blocks from below rather than the actual grass that's on them. If I hit them from the side where they're still dirt.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yep. That makes sense, Jeff. That makes sense. You're making some sense.
You're gonna like the incinerator now, Jeffrey. It's got a sign on it. It's pretty good.
You're gonna like the way you look.
I guarantee it. Sauna? We could make a sauna.
Yeah.
You gotta
shut up.
tilt that little noggin up a little further. A little further than that.
I missed it all.
There you go. Poor wooden tools. Wooden tools always get the brunt of everything.
I think it's time to pretend we're friends for a moment and go all sleep in the same bed again.
Okay.
You say as I run off.
Fight something.
What?
You say that as I run off with 64 iron.
Bredbu, put the iron down.
I'm sleeping. I just make a shovel. One iron.
64 shovels.
64
shovels. Keeping these doors open.
Yeah, Jeffrey was going to fix that, you know?
Well, they're wooded now, so it doesn't matter. You just click them.
Oh my gosh, I'm getting out of bed. This is taking forever.
What is happening? Why? Everyone was right here. I saw them. Okay.
Me and Kristen are the stopping point when it comes to going to bed. Hey, T, follow me.
Why won't you sleep with Kristen? What's the problem?
Yeah, Dave.
Had a bad experience.
What's the matter with her?
Look at my signs, Bulge.
Oh, wow.
You like?
Yeah. That's awesome.
Isn't that better? That's cooler than like the text ones.
Oh, that's way cooler. Yeah. So how do you make signs?
Like, what is it? Sticks all the way around with leather in the middle.
Okay. That's really cool.
And then you just kind of, and you can actually use whatever's in the sign. So like if you hit that and break it, you can use that block, which I don't know why you'd ever need it, but that's still, cool. It's kind of neat. You can do it.
Yeah. So I guess there's never going to be like a diamond pickaxe sign, you know? So, you know, since there's a diamond pickaxe in there, but we're going to use the diamond pickaxe. Let's be honest.
I
find that diamond first.
Why does in this servers, door not close by itself?
In most servers like this I've played on, if we invest in an Uber pick and make a super awesome pickaxe, then we'll typically just leave it by the mine and let whoever's mining use it.
Interesting. Yeah. I don't know if I could handle that kind of responsibility. That's a lot of weight on the old shoulders.
Don't worry. In this server, I'm keeping everything valuable on my person.
Oh, I need a shovel. Yep.
And I plan on killing you once you get enough of it.
Who's your person?
My person? My person is the robot.
Mm-hmm. I like your poison better.
My poison.
My poison.
Get it, poison? Oh, that's I'm nice. Clever.
Mm. Oh, balls.
A naked sheep.
Mm.
Did you shear it?
No. Is it shorn?
I killed it.
There's nothing quite like a shorn Schrodem. It's breathtaking.
Schrodem.
Oh, gosh.
That one's stolen directly from Austin Powers and Dr. Evil action.
Oh, really? I don't remember that. Was that
he's
the
like,
second one?
Nothing like. Yeah, when I was 12 years old, my father shaved my testicles.
Oh, yeah. You weren't quoting it exactly, though.
Well, yeah, no, because then he says, there's really nothing like a shorn Schrodem or something like that. It's breathtaking.
That's true, yeah. Yeah.
He says something along those lines.
Yeah. You're right.
Along those lines, exactly.
Mm-hmm.
Exactly something
like that. Yeah, exactly.
The cows have been bred.
When were they bred?
Oh, yeah. Chicken
toast.
And a feather.
Toast.
Toast. Toast.
Toast. Toast. Toast. Mm-hmm.
Name that film.
That is... Maybe like Jurassic Park?
Good era. You got the era correct. Thereabouts.
I feel like I can get this. Give me a minute.
I'll give you the lead actor if you need.
What'd you say?
Yeah, give me the lead actor. I think I can get it if you give me that.
Tom Cruise.
Oh, balls. I don't even know who that is.
No, Tom Cruise.
Oh, Mission Impossible.
There you go.
Maybe that is Tom Cruise.
There's actually a band called Tom Cruise. Yeah.
I think I'm lost.
Oh no. Here we go.
Oh, I found lava.
If you jump into it, you will not be lost anymore.
Okay, I'm back to health at the farm.
We should build a really, really tall tower.
That sounds like a good idea, actually. I like that idea.
See it from
I wanted
miles
to build
around.
Something up into the sky.
Yeah.
I thought that would be
like
cool.
A tower.
Like a tower. A tower could accomplish that goal, unless it's a underground tower. You know,
well,
like a negative height tower.
we could build a large tower and then put something at the top of it that's not necessarily connected to it.
Her heard explosion.
Wasn't me.
I think it was Dave.
Can't do that right now.
Dave. Blue. Mm-hmm. Oh, getting some chickens. Getting some eggs.
I hear Dave dealing with the children's.
Yeah.
Feathers.
Sorry. Oh, can't reach that one. Yeah, I think a creeper almost killed me when I was handling that situation.
It's a good thing about the iron armor, though.
Yes, it did save my life.
Mm-hmm.
Iron armor saved my life. Doesn't quite work, but I tried.
No, I thought that was a fine tune. Yum, 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 yum. Yum, 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 yum. I've got wood, guys.
Oh, that's cool.
Hey, who wants to hold these seeds? Either of you?
I'm all right. I don't think we need to make the farm go all the way to the sea. I think about here is good.
Yeah,
this is quite a bit of surf area.
Yeah, this is a lot.
Feral, what's with the strobe light?
Oh, someone calling. Yeah, my phone, like, lights up when people call me now. Like, the LED just turns on, and yeah. It's weird.
Fancy. Did that come with some new firmware update or something?
I don't know. The new Android or something.
Nice.
So, 4 blocks is how far water will fertilize. Is that right?
Yes. And I've already made sure that the distance is correct.
Oh, so okay. With these blocks here. How do you want to go, like, when it goes to the end here, Jeffrey, what's the best way, like, at this point? Do I go like that?
Yes.
Okay.
And then we'll just have half blocks or something, maybe lily pads
right
on top of all the water.
Oh, can you walk on lily pads?
Yes.
Yeah.
Cool.
Which is pretty sweet.
Yes.
How do I make feathers again? I mean,
kill a
arrows?
Chicken?
yeah, kill a chicken.
How do I make arrows?
Feather on the stick bottom and a stick in the middle. And, flint on the top.
I don't like that you're arming yourself with a bow and arrow. I don't like the direction that this is headed in.
No, met in the middle.
I just have to mention, really. For every time you kill me, I will kill you. That's a standing threat to anyone who wants to kill me in real life, too.
Yeah.
Can I make this without getting fall damage? Maybe.
So what needs to happen with this quote farm?
We need some half slabs or something similar to half slabs.
You want me to like...
Whee! A slide!
That's not how that works, guys.
That was fun.
Flowing water doesn't fertilize.
It doesn't?
No.
Well, it used to.
It does? Oh, well, I might have to check the wiki.
You should check the wiki, because I'm going to ride it, because it's a fun slide.
So do you want me to hoe some grass?
You would hoe some grass.
Yeah.
But yes. Jeffrey, yeah, you said you need half blocks. What kind of blocks do you want?
I kind of like the wooden half blocks just from the... As acacia trees we have around, the orange wood, I think it looks really nice.
Arcadia trees?
But I've been trying to mine some specifically for this purpose.
I've got plenty. Well, actually, how many you got? How much wood do you
get? Reading the wiki.
Oh, well, make your own blocks then.
Okay.
Because I don't want to give mine up. Alright, I'm going to put the seeds. Dang it, there's no space.
I don't see whether or not flowing water can hydrate. Well, we can just test it
Just give it a whirl.
We can just till some of this land and see if any of it hydrates. And if
it
doesn't,
somebody's head.
Then plan B.
Yeah.
Boom. I've got lots of wood. But it's for me. Hey, time to farm. Is that your first time hoeing?
It is my first time hoeing.
Congrats. I've been hoeing for about 3 years now.
Mm-hmm. Do tell.
It pays the bills, you know.
Wow, so it does. It does, in fact, hydrate.
Sweet. I was right.
You just got barreled.
Man.
Also, my incinerator is cool, awesome. While we're at it.
Nope.
So suck on that.
I'm still going to ask to...
Let's take a look at this incinerator. You said you spruced it up a bit?
Yeah, I put a sign on it. I'm pretty proud of it.
Oh, yeah. Look at that. That is the nicest incinerator. Maybe you could have used smooth stone. That's my only complaint.
Or stone bricks. That'd be cool.
Ooh, I like the 8. That is... Like,
yeah, see?
Fun.
I thought
that
about it.
That is fun. What can I throw in there? I want to destroy something. I love how I'm carrying around our diamonds. That is so
just
dangerous.
Just carrying them around.
Go put those back. Seems like a terrible, terrible idea for me to have them.
So, farm people.
Mm.
People who care about the farm.
I care about the farm.
Making the walkway out of these half blocks, and so then you would use these half blocks to jump. Well, actually,
maybe I should farm.
What were you saying, Jeffrey?
So we would cover these channels with half blocks, which is how you would navigate between terraces without having to jump, which will damage the farmland.
Mm-hmm.
All right, then I'll go ahead and if we want to do that, we'll need a source block on the start of every single terrace. So I'll go ahead and take care of that.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Why wouldn't that work, that what you just did there?
Because it prevents the water from flowing all the way down.
Ah, okay. Yeah, that's right. I do remember what you're saying, actually. I think I ran into the same problem at one point.
What?
I guess we'll want to fence this in later, right? Just so like animals and mobs won't like trample.
I would
it or
actually
something.
Fence it in first.
First, okay.
I'm a big fan of fencing in projects as soon as we have the landscape planned out. That way we just don't get
That's
surprised
true.
Creepered.
That's true.
Yeah, being creepered sucks.
Mm-hmm.
I think that creepers are kind of mean.
Mm-hmm.
That'd be
correct.
This is hard.
I think.
They blow me up a lot. So, supposedly, each kind of block has more resistance or less resistance than another kind of block. So there's certain materials that would be better to make your house out of than others. Is that correct?
This is true.
Resistance?
You should not make your house out of netherrack if you plan on it getting blown up.
Is that one very weak?
That one is very weak.
As weak as dirt or weaker?
It might be weaker, or it could be on the same level. They're similar.
So, could we build our house out of bedrock?
No.
How about obsidian?
Yes, but I will not help you with that.
How much, like, how strong is clay? As strong as wood or less strong than wood?
I think
so, guys. I forgot I don't have seeds.
There's lots of seeds in our chest.
I already took them all and planted them.
So I have to go harvest some more seeds?
Yeah, you just gotta, you know, just pick up the grass.
Get that grass there, Krusty.
Mm-hmm.
We should definitely get tons of wood, because the fencing in project will take a bit of doing.
Well, at least I'm not wasting it right now.
That's good.
Hey, Beryl.
Yes.
Can you get some
totally
creeper?
Wasting the wood.
Get a creeper?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'll take care of him. Remember to double tap, like, forward to run, or sprint, or whatever.
Right,
that's
tap.
Actually
that's
bound to left control by default now.
Double taps to the chest.
Yeah. What was that movie with Leo DiCaprio? Double tap, like it ends with him double tapping someone with a gun. Know. The Departed, maybe?
Oh, yeah, that's right. It's been a while since I've seen that.
I liked that film.
I was thinking Collateral. That was the... Mm-hmm. Remember the double taps and that?
I didn't like the recruit with Colin Farrell very much.
Mm.
Yeah, that wasn't very good.
Yeah, that's another
one. Okay, so, Jeffrey, I need your help with this. I was watching a guy play a PvP game today. It was
that's
like
player
versus
player.
Yes. And it was basically like, it was the Hunger Games, so it's like this circular dome where everyone starts. It was number 2, so it was a circular dome, and like... The environment has 12 disasters that go on in each area, so it basically, like, does the whole catching fire thing.
The whole kit and caboodle.
Yeah, it was pretty sweet, and I want to play it, but it kept not letting me into the server. And I think I need to be on Minecraft 1.6. How do I run an older version of Minecraft?
Do you have the new launcher?
I do.
You should be able to just select Edit Profile and choose your version of Minecraft.
Oh, sweet. Awesome.
It's in the lower left-hand corner.
Thank you, Broseph. I see a midget zombie, or what is the socially correct term for them?
Little person?
Baby zombie?
A little person zombie.
I mean, you already said midget, so you can't, you know. I mean,
is there
may
like
as well
one...
just roll with it.
Okay, let's just go with that. They're midget zombies. Are they babies? Maybe they're babies? Would that be like kind of, that's like cute.
Yeah.
So maybe I'll just say baby zombie. Oh crap. Things are going downhill here, folks. Oh my gosh.
I'm coming.
All right, so we're going to go to bed now.
Yeah, there's a lot of monsters everywhere. Yeah.
At least I'm going to go in bed and wait. Twiddle my thumbs.
Uh-oh.
I'm about to get blown up.
I can see you through this wonderful window. Dave, I really do like the windows.
Are you looking out at my bridge? What do you think of my bridge to Terabithia? That's going to go all the way to the mesa eventually.
Oh, I didn't see a bridge. I do like the bridge. Actually, I take that back. I like the idea of a bridge. I haven't seen the bridge close enough to decide if I like the aesthetics
of
that one.
Well, I plan on doing like some like, you know, some maybe fences on the side to give it like a railing.
Well, you know, I was killing both a creeper and a skeleton at the same time, so.
What's going on?
There's just a zombie in there. Oh wow! Looks like you're a bit of a pincushion there, Kristen.
Come in.
Rough day, huh?
Fit through the door.
Bedtime.
Oh my gosh, look at this.
It's going to be hard to lay down.
Directly in the brain.
Look, it was intense battle.
I'm surprised your speech camping, is not more slurred.
Camping is intense.
That is some crazy.
I'm doing fine, guys.
Are they still here?
I'll try some of them, but nothing too substantial. Oh, I hear a Enderman.
All right, time for the morning chores. Upkeeping the old farm and...
Dang it. Oh, no, I fell.
Oh, no. Dang got it. A spider on your back there.
I had my hand uncooked chicken. Oh, gosh. The spider pushed me in the hole.
Know what you think about that? Nah, you know I'm for real. Okay.
All right, dang, fences, I guess. Man, it's going to take forever to make that many fences.
So, what do you need? Wood?
Yeah, a lot of it.
Yeah, lots and lots of wood.
I'll go get wood.
I was going to also go help get wood, but let me feed the house first.
No, it was me.